Never thought that I'd fall in love, 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 love. But it grew from a simple crush, 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 crush. Being without you, girl, never saw me stop, up, up, up. When you walked out, said that you had enough, not, nothing to fool. Girl, I know, didn't expect this is how.
Mr. Ling was on vacation, so he left his company to his brother. On his vacation in London, her secretary called him.
Excuse me, sir. The secretary wants to talk to you.
Excuse me, ma'am. Here's the report from the accounting department.
Hello, Mr. Ling. Something what happened to your company. Your brother spent much money of your company and the profit is in crisis. That's why the shareholders of our company is panicking. So you should be back as soon as possible in your company.
Wait, what? Why did my brother that?
I'll be there soon.
When he arrived in his company, he goes straight to his office. He confronts his brother regarding the issue.
How dare you, bro? I trust my company, but what do you do?
So his younger brother explained the issue, and Mr. Ling find a way on how to surpass the crisis of his company.
Hello, this is Michelle Rigo speaking on the line from AGT Company. Can I speak to Mr. Ling because I want to help his company to back in its place again?
Thank you for helping me.
My pleasure.
Bring that ass back like a boom, 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 boom.